So the developed countries, including United States, are mainly responsible for climate disasters. So our best estimate is of the 1.5 degree remaining carbon budget is 440 billion tons of carbon dioxide from 2020 onward. So if human activities around the globe continue to produce carbon dioxide at the current rates, we will deplete the remaining carbon budget in a little more than 10 years. So therefore, all the developed countries have to come to zero emission by 2030, and all of other countries have to completely reduce their emission by 2050. So United States has no much space for emitting carbon.